Infinite Forest is itself a threat. But allowing the Cabal to destroy it would alter the future in ways even I am unable to predict. Stopping them was our only option. By the time I left the city, many believed my practices to be sacrilege. But my methods have prevented countless futures, not unlike the one you walk now, when it is laid out before you. Would you not sacrifice anything to see this future shut? light they have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting. Traveler has abandoned Mercury. There stands the possibility that it would never cross paths with humanity. You, I, and all we've worked for would cease to exist. Call the Legion and force this reality shut. Legion had succeeded. This timeline would be the trailhead to a world handshaped by the Cabal. Endless war. Brutal technology. Perversion of the light. I have seen a far future with a Scion at its center. It is a bleak place. Do you know what a mind prison is, Guardian? Ask the Emperor about his nightmare realm. A great feat here, Guardian. This Scion would have done much worse than reverse the outcome of the Red War.